Alright, you're back. And it's time for Speak Off Ranked. And I've decided to go with one of the many colored Yoshis that we can pick from here, so color of choice I've picked is a nice light blue. You know, kinda like how a couple of the evolutions are nice, mostly light blue color. So that's what we're gonna do, speed golf with a light blue Yoshi. Alright, let's try this again. Speed golf ranks with a light blue Yoshi. There we go. And now we wait for possibly no one. But in the meantime, we're gonna have some kick it up a nacho goldfish.
Stupid. Thankfully, I plan on getting a new phone soon. Beat up some CPUs. Alright. Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, this is like really downhill. Past the hole, no! Okay. Nice. It's fine. And I actually hit a really good shot, too. Because not only is it extremely downhill, I think we had a tailwind. So it actually played the hole, like, much, much shorter than it would normally play. Three, four, four.
Ready?
Thank you.
I think my ball actually got a boost forward. Or something.
Man, I should go back to doing speedruns of this game. Do the do like the all courses time attack speedrun. maybe get like this game ready for like AGDQ 2023 or something. If I, you know, of course if we do have normal GQs again. Ready? Should have went in. That was such a good putt. Whatever. Unless someone birdies, they still get max points. Nice putt, Bowser. Boy, what is happening with these guys? Where even are they right now? Wow. Wow, nice putt, Koopa. Oh! Well, actually, no. Koopa was so slow that even if he made the birdie putt, I probably was still faster. Yeah. Yeah, I would have been still faster. Because Koopa took so long. So perfect game one. Wow, 751 after our first game. Oh boy. Oh, we got someone! Yay! Also, that was our only round at a Bowling Dunes. Oh no, wild weather is not that bad. Unless you get like 16 or something. A long par 5. That's actually a pretty tough hole. Thank you.
Okay, hold up. We got another person. Oh. Oh. That actually really sucks, because now I have to wait an entire minute, probably, for no one now. Oh my goodness. That Koopa must have been an anti-speedrunner. Wasting other people's time. We have a shy guy. Oh, hey, we actually got the long par 5. None of us can reach into two. Even from these dudes. Wait, penalty area? Really? Wow. That kind of sucks. Oh, shit. I did not. I had a hook lie. Why did my ball go in the penalty area? Oh, Wario hard. Wow. That's not good. Ready? Ball actually hit the hole. Oh, did Daisy beat me? Really? I think Daisy beat me. Oh, she did. Oh, wow. We're all tied at 5.
Oh my god, the lag was incredible there. Wow. My goodness. Wow, that is like... That's literally like the most unfortunate like lag spike I could have gotten. Like that... it completely threw off my timing. Oh, hey, I won. I had the fastest part. Okay, well, it's gonna take me 4 matches to get to B-minus rank, unfortunately. Granted, the only way you get to B-minus rank in 3 matches is if you get perfect score on for us across 3 matches. Almost top 600. Oh, now we wait. Yummy goldfish. That shy guy, he's back. Just gonna be Shy Guy now again. Looks like it. And we got Rosalina, the slowest putter in the world, and Peach. We got 16, 17, 18 again, just... weather now. Oh my god. Get rid of the tree. Hey, not in the penalty area. Let's go. Wow. Full sandwich, what the heck? There we go. A whole 16. I'm gonna say, where is Shy Guy going? Probably couldn't stop. Starbid ball. And of course, I didn't even hit it hard enough. If I hit it harder, it would hit the pin and just warp straight down to the hole. But we sallied the chip. Still have 4 points, so it's fine. Hey, no leg spike. Someone birdies. Perfect. Yes. Okay, Rosalie and Pard. Shy Guy bogeyed. And okay, yeah. No. We get full points here. Good stuff, everybody! 4s across the board. Oh, should I get 2s across the board? Ooh, top 540. And the winging begins once again. Are we the shy guy again joining us? At least now I know there's someone else that's playing Speed Golf Ranked. Other than myself, of course. Wanted to check something so that my phone cooperates. Oh, we got 30 seconds. CPUs. Ah, 2, 3, 4. All right. Oh geez, camera. Up on CPUs for the win. Well, that took in a lot. Oh, really, Bowser?
shot.
Bowser freaking chips in for Eagle. Holy cow, dude. Come on, like, this is a CPU, it's supposed to be garbage. Unbelievable, dude. Alright, we got part 5. Did not get the heart. What in the world, game? Still, easy eagle. Oh, I want to see. Oh, I want to see Pauline just nail one of those little critter guys. That just would have been so funny. Hits the ball and immediately flies off somewhere. Thought Bowser was chipping again. See, this is what the AI is supposed to be doing. It's supposed to be just sucking. Not, you know, making Eagle 2s on par 4s. Top 500 now. On to Bowser's course. So yeah, I think we'll try to get to A minus rank in this, and then that should be good. I was trying to get A minus rank in this. It's gonna take a while if we have to constantly beat up CPUs. Could be more CPUs in about 30 seconds. Oh, never mind. We got King Baba. Oh snap, we got another light blue Yoshi. Hold up here. Hold on, can we get one more person for an actual lobby? We did it! Let's go, we have an actual lobby! That jump ever made. Nice. I was actually scared that I was gonna hit the rock. Oh my god, the lag, dude. Nice. I also would have been pissed if that ball somehow stayed out like that. Missed the heart clutch. Oh, I missed the ball, not clutch. Are you you are gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Unbelievable, I've never hit a bullet bill ever. I actually cannot believe I hit a bullet bill. I've never done that. So yeah, that's the reason why I got 1 point on that damn hole. Ready? Where in the world you're going, Yoshi? There we go. Got the chip that time. Okay, well, I'll get 9 points at least. But that freaking ball, dude. Lost to Bill Bill. Look at those puddle boosts suspended in midair. And it says, can't tell it's 428 or 426. Oh boy. Wow, that was rough. Waiting game. Now we probably won't ever get like an actual lobby again. See what's up. Oh, it's that damn Yoshi's back. Oh, come on. Now I have to wait longer. Dude, why do people do that? Alright, let's do this. 14, of course, you take the shortcuts. Toadette and doing a stinger, try to ruin my ego up. One person left the chat. Maybe they're just finishing up. They could have been there for a while or just... I know it's redemption bracket practice. Why did it only have backspin? I pressed the B button twice. That was actually a good shot. That actually ended up being a good shot, so I guess I won't complain. Still, dropped inputs can be quite alarming in video games. Basically perfect. Yeah, looks like the group is just finishing up and probably heading to bed. Oh well. Oh well, it's beginning, y'all. Top 400. Alright, okay. I actually need to go back. Okay, after I do that, after this match, I actually kind of need to use the washroom, so. what? How's Junior left? CPUs again. Bowser Jr. did not make it back in time. Alright, 9, 10, 11. Daisy got tricky. Wow, way to go, missing the heart. I kind of notice. Wow! As I was going to say before, Waluigi missed that. Waluigi Jones, he actually kind of keeps his momentum quite well. Not hit a bullet bill this time. Okay, no bullet bills were hit. In the duration of this round. That stinger ain't making it. Dude, Waluigi could 4-putt this. Yeah, 4-putt. Might even 5-putt. Not just a 4-putt. I don't know if I've ever seen an AI 5-putt a green.
Ready?
What the hell was that? Wow, that's like... Okay, that didn't do anything. Yeah, that was so strange, like... After my power shot, Yoshi went straight left for whatever reason. Really don't understand why Yoshi would do that. Yeah, I lost a point probably because of that. Quick washroom break, and then we'll hopefully try to get the A-minus rank. Alright. Let's get this A-minus rank. Hey, I got fellow Yoshi. Orange Yoshi this time. Alright, so hopefully... only about, what, 3 or 4 more games, hopefully? Do I have any more pop? No more pop. Like it's just a fellow Yoshi. Watch one of the CPUs be Yoshi as well. No. Make the green from there. No, looks like it was cool. Well, not really close. I need to put top spin in order to get it to roll up. So that is nice that a 5 wood actually does go over the lava larg. Come on, it blew back into the bunker. Wait, back here? Oh my god. Since when is it that powerful? Oh, come on. Wow, it spun all the way back? Are you actually kidding me? Wow! So my ball gets blown back 50 yards, now it spins off the green to the bunker. I somehow still got 3 points out of that hot mess.
Ready?
Yoshi was thinking about firing a bomb on at me.
Nice.
I know what that Yoshi was trying to do.
Couldn't get me though. Probably gonna take Oh, we got New Donk. Okay, so New Donk will go quick. Unfortunately Yoshi's special's not optimal for getting hold of ones here. But maybe we'll get an ace. Be up on CPUs. At least New York City is a nice short part of the course. We should probably get the amateur layout. I know there was one time when we got Shelltop Sanctuary, we were probably on the pro layout. But I haven't seen this game put us on the pro layout for New York City ranks. Yes, this is definitely the pro layout. Alright, well, this could be... This is gonna get interesting. So I can give you the pro layout for New York City. Unfortunately, we also have the front nine, which is the harder nine of two nines. So this is not ideal. This hole's not too bad. See you later, King Bob. His ball probably just rolled right off. Aww. Alright. Oh, that is so far left. Holy crap. Should've used my special there. Could've screwed everybody over. Pro. It's back 9 is easier. Well, actually, the last real tough hole on New Knock City Pro is actually 8. Okay, hold up. We get max points, we could actually get A minus with this last match here. This. Oh boy, more people need to play speed golf rank. I'm actually surprised that ball did not spin off of the edge. I bet you it was, and I stopped it.
Oh wow, that was such a good shot. That was money. What's hole six? Oh, it's this one. Put me back. You got me, dude. Are you serious? I have to make it all the way across? That is actually not nice. You have to make it all the way across to the other side, otherwise you have to try. Otherwise it spawns you back to the freaking T-box. That's actually so rude. Wow. That's actually really cruel, the game, to do that. Okay, no, hold on. We gotta do one more. We cannot end on that. We just can't end on that. No way. One more. We're gonna finish strong. Hopefully we get some back nine holes. Eating fishies, by the way. Give me back in our holes. Come on, back nine. Put me a spot past hole eight. Okay, well, this is a little too far past, but this works. Dude, that was a fast birdie. Wow. Wow, Luigi. Wow, 22-second bogey. That's impressive. Still get the birdie. Nice birdie. Thankfully, it was Luigi's special shot that hit. Yeah. Because Luigi's special actually doesn't blow away balls. It just makes ice. That's all it does. That's a good strong finish. We can definitely end on that. Yeah. All right, good stuff. Good stuff, everybody. Rank drop. Ooh, 78? Wow.